Hey guys, this is Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting for you to episode 9 of A Story of a Man Who Turns Into a Pig. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Just him, there was no one else with him. Right, I mean, we have to be very cautious with where they're going, duh. Nah. I know. Are you gonna give some to Blaze too? Guess not. Jess, maybe you should give one to her, just in case. I figured it was gonna be one of those things. Cody. No. What's wrong? Oh! Shit. Please. Stay down. What about you? Of course not. He's not going to remember anything from 5 years ago. He is, damn. But what about Blaze, though? You got this. Don't feed into that. It's temptation. You have to. His little run, but they're cute. You too. Something tells me they're gonna die in this episode. Oh. Huh? Oh, baby. No. On. She did that to keep them safe. to go. We might not even see him next week, too. Okay. This hurt. I didn't want Blaze to die. I didn't think she was gonna die. But the fact is, when the three of them were together, and then you see dude in the background with a knife, I was like, this is gonna go one of two ways. She's probably gonna block the knife, or she's gonna die. And it's just, you knew. And she knew. She was like, this is the only thing that I can do to help, and that's to sacrifice myself for Jess. And I get it, but still, it's sad because I wanted her to be there in the end with the rest of them, to, you know, die peacefully and to be reincarnated somewhere else and to not be in this hellhole that she was in. Like, are they gonna be okay? Are we not gonna see them again until next week? Like, are we gonna find out if they're gonna be alive or if they're gonna be dead? There's a lot of unanswered questions. I do also see the reason why they decided for this episode, they decided to postpone it for a week. There were some things that were iffy, but I feel like if they had this episode playing last week, and they not have said what they said, probably that would just like flew past me. But because of the fact is, it was talked about last Saturday, saying that it was going to be postponed and that it was going to come out the following Saturday. You can see some things where I was like, oh, okay, what the heck is that? But I get it. I truly understand. You do what you got to do. But I wish she was still alive. I mean, damn. They're alone again. And I feel bad for them. Like, seriously. But it's only for their safety that they have to go ahead. And hopefully, Nott and Rosie do get to meet up with them next week. Some way, somehow. I'm praying that they don't die. Because they're both interesting characters. Like, seriously. Rip Blaze. I really thought that she had a lot of potential. That in the end, her death would have been honorable once we got to the end of the show. But the fact is, it was so abruptly and such, I couldn't even cry over her. And it's sad because, I mean, we just met her a couple episodes ago. But still, like, the how I'm attached to her in a way wasn't the same as if it was Jess. Because Jess has been with us since the first episode. And Blaze came in, whatever episode she came in, we got to learn more about her and such. But the fact that Homeboy was talking about the Yesima that knew, loved, and Ish, like, baby saw red in that moment. But it's just at the same time, you cannot divert into that temptation and stuff and fighting with him. Sometimes you have to be the right person and look away and say no. But he couldn't. He needed to defend her honor. And I do love that. But still, there could have been another way. But not without them possibly all dying. I'm scared. That's all I am right now. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction review towards episode 9 of A Story of a Man Who Turned Into a Pig. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for episode 10. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.